Has this ever happened to you? Clean your rifle and accidentally drop your sear? So if you'd ever accidentally drop your firing pin into the fire position on your bolt and it won't go into your rifle any longer, here's a quick fix. You can use your shoelace, a Kleindorf tool, or you can take just any strap or whatever you want. Just go in and hook the sear itself, pull it straight back, rotate till it drops into its locking position, and you're good to go.